ಒಂದು ಮೀನಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅರವತ್ತು ಸರಿ ಒಂದು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಹಾಕಿ ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಚಟ್ನಿ ಹಾಕ್ತಾರೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮೆಣಸಿನಕಾಯಿ ಇದೆ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಮಸಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್ ರೆಸಿಪಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಇದೇ ಮೀನು ಸಿಕ್ಕೋದು ಜಿಲೇಬಿ
I love that crunch of the crust and the flesh of the fish on the inside. It's still smoking away here. It's rather soft.
So we are about 90 kilometers away from Bengaluru, and this is the Shimsha River. The subject of this story, or more specifically, the specimen that we will taste in this story, we are told comes from the Shimsha River. We are referring to the Buyanadodi fish fry phenomenon, which has become popular in recent times in a place called Buyanadodi on the Kanakpura-Mysuru highway. So I'm told that the fish is harvested each morning from the river, marinated, and then sold beginning in the afternoon, and it is sold only till stocks last. So let's get to Buyanadodi and taste the fish fry there.
So I think we finally arrived at the Buyanadodi fish fry place. It's a beautiful drive as you get off the highway and drive in about 4 kilometers or so before you get to this place. You drive through lush fields, you get a taste of the agrarian life even as you come to savor what will be a marine experience.
As you step out of the car, there are about 2 or 3 fish fry places. So I think there's one here, there's one or two there. So I don't know which one we should be going to, but hopefully our nose will lead us. Meese chanage ide. Yeah, meen idu?
Jalebi.
Jalebi. So that's basically the jalebi fish, which is actually the tilapia fish. And this is a fish species that is not native to India, but was brought into India at some point in the past. And the locals couldn't say tilapia, so therefore they used the word jalapia, and that eventually got converted to jalebi somewhere along the way. Ellin da meen barutte idu elli hiditira
vada vada idu
so ella kade same sikutte
ella kade
sikutte same masala
paste ella onda
so yaar alli hodre illi hodre alli hodre same irutte
en prakar thimbodu
that's nice I like him id nimdu shop ah
ನಿಮ್ದು
ಹೆಸರ್ ಏನು ಸರ್
ನಾಗೇಂದ್ರ ಅಂತ
ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ನಾಗೇಂದ್ರ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ಹಿಯರ್ ದಟ್ ಡಸಂಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟರ್ ವೇ ಯು ಈಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ಲಿ ಈಟ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ಫಿಶ್ ನಿಮ್ದು ಹೆಸರ್ ಏನಮ್ಮ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಮ್ಮ ಬರ್ಬೋದು ನೋಡ್ಬೋದಾ ಸೊ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಬೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಫ್ರೈಡ್ ಆನ್ ಅ ವುಡ್ ಫೈರ್ ಇದೇನು ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಹಾಕ್ತೀರಮ್ಮ ಸನ್ಫ್ಲವರ್ ಆಯಿಲ್ ಇದು ಮಸಾಲೆ ಯಾರು ನೀವು ರೆಡಿ ಮಾಡೋದು ಅದೇನಮ್ಮ ಮೆಣಸು ಪುಡಿ ಪೆಪ್ಪರ್ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ಮಸಾಲೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಇಡ್ತೀರ ಇದು ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಚಟ್ನಿ ಹಾಕ್ತೀರ ಅದ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ಮೆಣಸಿನಕಾಯಿ ಇದೆ ಮೊಸರು ಓ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ಇದು ಮಸಾಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅದು ಸೀಕ್ರೆಟ್ ರೆಸಿಪಿ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀ ಇದೇ ಮೀನು ಸಿಕ್ಕೋದು ಜಿಲೇಬಿ ಇದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ವರೆಗೆ ಓಪನ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆಯಿಂದ ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಮಧ್ಯಾಹ್ನ
12 ಗಂಟೆಯಿಂದ
12 o'clock ಎಷ್ಟುವರೆಗೆ
ಮೀನು ಕಾಲೇ ಗಂಟೆ 9 ಗಂಟೆ
ಒಂಬತ್ತು ಗಂಟೆ ಇರ್ತದೆ ಸೊ ಬೇಸಿಕ್ಲಿ ಇದೇ ಬಿಗಿನ್ ಅರೌಂಡ್ 1 o'clock ಇನ್ ದಿ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ನೂನ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಓಪನ್ ಟಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾಕ್ಸ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ What I find fascinating is the approach to the masalas. So there is one masala there which I'm sure has some chili, ginger, garlic, some tamarind and a bunch of other things that she says I cannot tell you. And then a green chili paste. A green chili paste which has coriander, which has mint and a whole bunch of other ingredients. And she says also some yogurt in that. ಒಂದು ಮೀನಿಗೆ ಎಷ್ಟು? ಅರವತ್ತು. ಸಾರಿ, ಒಂದು ನಾಲ್ಕು ಹಾಕಿ. ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಇದೆ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಬೆಳಿಗ್ಗೆ ಬಂದದ್ದು. ಸೊ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಮ್ಮ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಗೆಟಿಂಗ್ ಆರ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ರೆಡಿ. ದ ಮೊಮೆಂಟ್ ಶಿ ಪ್ಲೇಸಸ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಆನ್ ದ ತವಾ, ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಕ್ವೈಟ್ ಲಿಟ್ರಲಿ ಪಫ್ಸ್ ಅಪ್ ವಿತ್ ದಿ ಆಯಿಲ್. ಸಮ್ ಮೋರ್ ಆಯಿಲ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್. ಸುಮಾರು ಎಣ್ಣೆ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವೆರ್ ಆರ್ ಯು ಫ್ರಮ್? ಎಲ್ಲಿಂದ ನೀವು?
ಫ್ರಮ್
ಬ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಳೂರ್. ಫಿಶ್ ಫ್ರೈ ತಿನ್ನಕ್ಕೆ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೆ.
2 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವಿ ಆರ್ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಹಿಯರ್.
2 ಇಯರ್ಸ್ ಇಂದ.
ನೈಸ್ ಟು ಮೀಟ್ ಯು. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್, ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫಾಲೋವರ್ಸ್.
ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಎಷ್ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಫ್ರೈ ಆಗಲಿಕ್ಕೆ?
ಒಂದು ಕಾಲು ಗಂಟೆ.
ಕಾಲು ಗಂಟೆ? 15 ಮಿನಿಟ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರಬೇಕು. So that fish is also quite thick, so she needs to douse plenty of oil and roast this fish for about 15 to 20 minutes before it gets done. That smoke can really get your eyes. I don't know how she does it. ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಣ್ಣಿಗೆ ತ್ರಾಸ ಆಗಲ್ಲ?
ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ಮಾಡೋದು.
ಮಾಡೋದು? ಎಷ್ಟು ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀರಮ್ಮ?
ನಾವು
4 ವರ್ಷ. ಸೊ ಇದು ಬುಯ್ಯಂದೋಡಿ ಫಿಶ್ ಫ್ರೈ 4 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಯಿತು. ಇದು ಫುಲ್ ಇದು ಯಾವಾಗ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಯ್ತು ಇದು ರೀತಿ ಫಿಶ್ ಫ್ರೈ? ಇದು
30
ವರ್ಷ ಹಿಂದೆ. ಸೊ ಎಲ್ಲ ಇದು ಲೈನ್ ನಲ್ಲಿ. ಸೊ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಇಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಲೋಕಲ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ ಆರ್ ದ ರಿವರ್. ಐ ಗೆಸ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದ ರಿವರ್ ದಟ್ ವಿ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಾ ಆಸ್ ವಿ ಕೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಬಿಯನದೋಡಿ, ವಿಚ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಫೀಡ್ಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ into this fish fry stall. ಇದು ಅಂಗಡಿ ಹೆಸರು ಏನು? ಮಹೇಶ್. ಮಹೇಶ್ ಬಿ ಕೆ. ನಿಮ್ದು ಮಗ? ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಿ ಅದರ್ ಇಂಟ್ರೆಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೀರಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಫ್ಯಾಮಿಲೀಸ್ ಲಿವ್ ರೈಟ್ ಅಟ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಇನ್ ಫ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ದೇ. ದೇ ಈವನ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಕೌ ದೇ ದಟ್ ದೇ ವೇ ಮಿಲ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ಮೇಕ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಔಟ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಫ್ರೈ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಇಸ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಅನ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟೆನ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದೇ ಹೋಮ್. ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಸಹ ಇದೆ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ. ಇಸ್ ಅ ಲೇಡಿ ಆಫ್ ಯೂ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಮೈ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಟು ಗೆಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಮಚ್ ಇನ್ಫೋ ಆಸ್ ಪಾಸಿಬಲ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಕಮ್ ಯೂ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಆಸ್ ಪರ್ ದ ಸೈಜ್. ಸೊ ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಅ 40, ಯು ಗಾಟ್ ಅ 50 ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅ 60. ಅದು ನಮ್ದು ಎಷ್ಟು ಹಾಕಿದ್ರಿ ನೀವು?
60.
ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ 60, ದಟ್ಸ್ ಅ 50. ಸೊ ಡಿಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬಜೆಟ್ ಇಸ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಈಟ್ ಎನ್ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಫಾರ್ ರುಪೀಸ್ 40 ಈವನ್. ಫ್ಯಾಂಟಾಸ್ಟಿಕ್. ದಟ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಈಗ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಪ್ ಆಗಿದೆ. ದಟ್ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಆಸ್ ಕ್ರಿಸ್ಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬ್ಯೂಟಿಫುಲ್ಲಿ. Lakshmama is very resourceful. She sells fish and she also helps the locals get some fuel. Mr. Nagendra has taken over the fish now. The frying of the fish. Regular on you, first time? Matra illi bere kade illi taste madilla inu sir. Thank you sir, thank you very much. We have our jalebi buyanna dodi fish fry. The buyan dodi or buyanna dodi?
Buyan
doddi.
So, cheap rate.
ಒಳಗಡೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಊಟ ಇರುತ್ತೆ.
ದ ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಬೀನ್ ಫ್ರೈಡ್ ಟು ಅ ಕ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಫಿಶ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ರಾದರ್ ವೇಟಿ. ಬಿಸಿ ಇದೆ. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಮ್ ಲೆಮನ್ ದಟ್ ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಇಟ್, ಸಮ್ಮರ್ ಆಫ್ ದಟ್ ಚಟ್ನಿ ದಟ್ ಗೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ಟು ಬೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಫಿಶ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಪೆಪರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಾಲ್ಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ವಾಟ್ ನಾಟ್. ಮಿಸಸ್ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಮ್ಮ ಡಜನ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ರಿವೀಲ್ ಟೂ ಮಚ್. She already has 2 stalls around her. I'm told they are all part of the same family. But I guess she doesn't want more competition. So you've got that crust. And on that crust, I can taste a bunch of different things. I can definitely taste some coriander in there somewhere. There's a pepper, all right. Probably also some tamarind. There's a hint of tartness that I get. Now, I don't know whether it's in that red masala, whether it's in that green masala, but we have some of that green masala that we can taste. And the flesh of the fish on the inside, it's still smoking away here, is rather soft. If I were to describe the texture of the fish meat, its texture comes quite close to that of crab flesh. Not in terms of flavor, but purely the texture. Plenty of coriander in that fish, for sure. Also a bit of the salty hit that you get. A lot of oil that's basted on that fish to ensure that the fish fries completely. This is quite a fleshy fish, so she needs to really work that fish with the oil, with the heat from that wood-fired stove. She needs to turn it around quite a few times before that fish is done. And this is a river fish. This is a freshwater fish. So the flavors are quite muted. So that's where Mrs. Lakshmamma needs to hit the fish with a lot of flavors in the masala, whether it's a marinade or that green chutney or that pepper salt mix, for that fish to acquire some flavor. I think let's taste some of the chutney now. I can definitely taste a fair bit of the coriander there in that. And there's definitely a generous hit of the garlic. The garlic with the green chili in this green chutney. That green chutney is quite spicy. Matra on sati tindre, inon sati tinbeko atara ansate. Spicy ide adu nimdu, ha? Green chutney.
Item jasti agbeko.
Item jasti agbeko, ha.
Aapke patmini ka po, belule,
ha.
Jirge,
ha.
Masru,
ha.
Gili, tara, yellow.
Ha, yellow, ha. Sesame seeds.
Ha, yella aapke
kya. Avaga flavor barate. ಇದು ಮೀನಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದು ರಿವರ್ ಫಿಶ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಅದಕ್ಕೆ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಅಷ್ಟು ಫ್ಲೇವರ್ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ನೀವು ಮಸಾಲೆ ಹಾಕಿ ಫ್ಲೇವರ್ ಅದು ಮೇಲೆ ತರಬೇಕು. ಹಾಂ, ಭಾಳ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ. ನಂದು ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬರೋದು ನಾನು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಮಿಸಸ್ ಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಮ್ಮ ಟೆಲ್ಸ್ ಮೀ ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ದೆನ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪ್ಲೆಂಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಇಂಗ್ರೀಡಿಯಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಟ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದಟ್ ಚಟ್ನಿ. ಶೀ ಸೆಟ್ ದೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ವೈಟ್ ಸೆಸ್ಮಿ, ದೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ಗಾರ್ಲಿಕ್, ದೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ಕೊರಿಯಾಂಡರ್, ದೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ಕ್ಯೂಮಿನ್, ಗ್ರೀನ್ ಚಿಲೀಸ್, ದೇರ್ ಸಮ್ ಯೋಗರ್ಟ್ ಟು ಇನ್ ದಟ್. ಸೊ ಐ ಗೆಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಹೀಟ್ that's being generated by the ellu with the heat of the green chili etc, I think that yogurt helps balance or helps cool down some of the heat. So the mile bidide, it has rained a bit, so the weather is quite nippy, and this busy jalebi fish fry is certainly hitting the spot. So usually when I'm tasting fish or anything, I like to taste the dish as the chef or as the cook, in this case Mrs. Lakshmamma, has prepared. I have a wedge of lime here which I will add to the second side of the fish, but I want to taste this side of the fish just as is. You can see plenty of the green in that, the green chutney in this. So idu na sulpa idu taste madboda sulpa, and then of course this pudi. Pepper, bari pepper. So that is purely pepper, there's no salt even in that. So while they're basting the fish, in between this potent masala, they also keep adding layers of pepper. So the first marinade, I think the red masala marinade, probably just helps season the fish. It helps add some salt, add some spice, add some heat into that fish. But I think where the real flavor comes from is that green masala. I think that's really where the flavor punch comes from. I think let's go now for some of the lime. I'm probably just a part of the fish. I don't want to get my whole fish lime drenched, because this side of the fish was on the underside of the fish. The crust is also softened. And the lime certainly helps. It adds that citrusy zing that elevates the flavor of the fish. I love that crunch of the crust. It's fascinating how a specimen of fish that isn't native to India was imported as part of a larger food program by the authorities decades ago, has now been transformed into a fish preparation, a fish fry entirely their own by the folks here at Buyandodi village. Get some onions in between all that fish to provide a nice crunch. The texture of the fish too changes. The texture of the fish, which was soft, fleshy and almost slightly crab-like in its texture, has now gotten softer as the fish is cooling down temperature wise. But as for the heat of the masala, that still remains. And if you like a little more punch, dab some of the fish on that green masala. And if you're one of those who can't handle the strong flavors or aroma sometimes of sea fish, I think this fish could be an interesting fish for you to try, because there's no strong aroma or flavor that's associated with the fish in itself.
The flavors are rather gentle of this fish fry.
When I came in here, I didn't know what to expect. I didn't even know which stall to try. Because as you park your car at the mouth of the road, you see a fish fry stall right next to you, and then you see a couple of fish fry stalls up ahead. And we basically went by where we saw more people. We thought perhaps that's what's more popular. And then we came here to Lakshmamma's Mahesh fish fry stall. And I've learned from them though that no matter where you eat, whether you eat here or you eat there or you eat at the stall next door, it's the same fish, the same jalebi fish fry, and also the masalas are pretty much the same. And I'm also told that the families behind this fish fry stalls are also related to each other.
So if you want to savor some very different rustic Hallidu fish fry, make a trip to Buyandodi. You will find the Google Maps coordinates in the video description, and savor the jalebi, the localized version of the tilapia, which became the jalapia and then finally came to rest as the jalebi.
I hope you've enjoyed this very quick fish fry episode. Until the next time, take care, stay safe, stay strong, and happy eating.
Be careful of the bones though. The bones are the sort that are not forgiving.
Also, to help cool things down after the fish fry, you can help yourself to some aerated drink, some cold water in the store that is manned by Mrs. Mahesh. Thank you, Ma. Thank you very much. If you'd like to support the work that we do at Food Lovers TV, do consider joining our membership community on YouTube by hitting the join button below or on the home page. You could pledge a nominal sum and receive special privileges like behind the scenes footage, shoot updates, access to live Q&As, and a lot more. You could support us on a Patreon page as well. For more info, check out the links in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Happy eating!